thank you so much, guys, for staying with us. It's been so much fun. Yeah. I mean, like 100 channels, and you chose to stay with us. We appreciate you so much. I mean, let me shout out a few people just because we're wrapping up because of time. I have Jami Mwara. He's like Rocktour 254. Mm. Loving their show. Loving your show, you guys. Mm. Watching from Magana Town, Kiambu. Shout out to Kiambu County. Yeah, I'm really enjoying the show so much. Thumbs up. That's major. And then I have Elvis, by the way. He says, my favorite, that is Daniel Cobb 46. He says, play Monsters and Men, please, by Power Slide. Yeah, and I have someone saying, my favorite band, I'll Never Stop Bleeding, Power Slide. Okay. Shout out to Power Slide. I'm telling you, yeah, people,
that's cool.
It's super cool. I know. Like, it's a rock thing, so yeah, it's cool. It's awesome. And then I have Edgar Warumruti. And I say Warumruti tuned. Shout out to Edgar. Nakombe Edgar Nulemse. He's always tuned. I mean, shout out to you. And after I have John Matthews. He sings Slayer Raining Blood. I see. I have Paul Muhunderango. And I say, I'm watching from Jambini. Play for me, Malimwengu by Samuel Kweli. All right. Okay. Bernard Ndungu anasema watching show nikiwa Vasho Kabati. Well, shout out to everybody who's tuned in. We appreciate you guys so much.
Let me just do two shout outs. Mm-hmm. This is to Esther and Gracie who are chilling out with Lizzie. Mm-hmm. Thank you for showing up. Mm-hmm. Yep.
All right. I have someone regarding our topic of discussion today. We're talking about dealing with stalkers. Mm. I have a voice of mine, Elvis Gweth, and I say, rock tour at Y254 channel, rock tour, ignore is how to deal with a stalker. Don't give them an audience, because if you do, you know, just like I said, ignore. Don't give them any attention. And this goes to all the girls, by the way. You have to be responsible. And men, too. Don't take money just from anyone. Don't take money. You always have to pay. Everything has a price, by the way. So don't take out if you're not ready to do something for someone. Don't take their money or just don't take the privileges they're giving you if you're not ready to give something in return. Before you take someone's whatever they're offering, ask them what they want in return. Because people always want something. So ask them, nininu nataka kwanza before I take your money. Don't just take money from people for no reason. People work hard for their money. And I saw someone saying that, and I actually agree with that 100%. People work hard for their money, so someone will not just give you their money for you to play with them. Wow. If you're not ready to be someone, don't tolerate them. Like, if you're not feeling someone, don't waste their time. Just be like, oh, I'm not feeling you, so don't, you know?
Yeah,
just don't.
You see such avoid. Offers, think ask.
Yeah. Right. So,
reminds me of something that happened just yesterday. I don't know whether this is suitable for
it's
this
not
kind
suitable.
Of program, but I went to see my friend. She had this shirt, this very nice shirt I had to wear for the people on TV. So I went to get it back, and as I'm making my way back home, some guy in a car stops. Then he goes, "Oh, I'm Refu." Then I think that he's maybe lost, so he's looking for directions or something. So I just wanted to be nice, and then I go to the window. Then he greets me. Then he's like, "Unandothi." Then I tell him I'm going to see my friend. And then he goes like, I saw it in gear 20.
No, don't get into strangers' cars. If you don't know someone, don't get into their
That's
cars.
Crazy.
No. That is super crazy. That is, no, people, creepy things are happening, by the way. People are being kidnapped. Other people are getting killed. Like, it's not funny. So don't do that. But shout out to everybody who is tuned, by the way. We appreciate each and every one of you. If we didn't get to play your track or just to shout you out, we'll do that next week. We're really strained for time.
Yep.
So, but where are you playing? Where can people find you? Where are you playing? Yeah.
Today I'm not playing. Today I'm going digs. Yeah,
that's diggos. Cool. So shout out. Yeah, the show runs every single Saturday from 5 p.m. all the way to 7 p.m. We appreciate you. The rerun is on Tuesday at 8:30 p.m. if you happen to miss that. And on Wednesday, we're playing you all the, you know, mushy music. That's on Wednesday.
House,
yeah, we have EDM, you know, all that cool music. That is 5 p.m. on Wednesday. And on Sunday, tomorrow, we have gospel rock. So tune in from 5 p.m. Now, we have to go. We'll be leaving you with Force Light song, Banana Republic. Do enjoy it, and we'll see you next week. Bye.
Bye.